Whoa, RJ, what are you doing, man? You are getting in way too deep. And just get the food. Feed the bear. Get the food. Feed the bear.
Where's the food?
Oh.
Vern, what are you doing?
I'm getting things back to the way they were.
No, don't. How about I just leave?
Good. You leave and I return this stuff to the rightful owners.
What? Why?
Because we've angered the humans. And we don't want to end up like that rabbit. Hence, I'm giving this back so they won't kill us.
Vern, you don't understand. We need this stuff.
No, we don't.
You can't take it!
Yes, I can.
Let go!
You!
I have to have it!
No!
Stop!
Slow and follow me.
What?
Shh. No.
Shh.
No, I'm not falling for any more of your smooth talk. I don't know what you're up to, but my entire shell is tingling, and you know what? I'm listening to it this time, and I'm putting my foot down.
No.
Play?
Huh? Oh.
Play! Play.
Attaboy, Vern, save the food! I'll lose the dog! You're dropping all the food, man!
Here, catch! Are you hungry?
Look, food!
Play with
them!
Look out!
I'm all right. I'm fine. I'm okay.
Bird, unhook the chain!
Whoa! No! Yes!
Oh, boy.
Vern, I told you to unhook the chain!
Garbage cans are not to be on the curb before 8.
You're the devil.
Oh.